Check this out for storage. Normally this is just a void underneath the oven. We're going to put a push to open in here. We're going to pre-drill. Use a flex size. It just pushes in, and once you're done, just adjust it clockwise or anti-clockwise to make the drawer line up with the doors either side. Pretty neat, huh?